Hey guys, welcome to Jay Plays. I am Iceman. This is my playthrough of Terranigma for the Super Nintendo, played via the emulator SNES 9X version 1.5.6.2 for PC. Right now, I'm trying to figure out where the hell is a safe point. Oh, there we go. Why have a sign if you can't read it? Okay. Oh, really? Oh. Ah. I thought there was one for magic as well. Am I wrong? Thank you. Oh, okay. Spell is useless. Right. Okay. Just realized the guy on the side there. Trying to find the house that has the weavers in there. So that's the vendors. Alright, well let's head off to the second tower. One thing I remember with this game is as you do places, it sort of improves the world. And you go through different phases or something. What's this place? Oh, you can't bring it. And they get you in a stun lock. Oh, that's true. That would do that. Silly me. Stop. Stop. Damn. The annoying thing is there are finite resources in this game. And now if I come back, they're all going to be there again, aren't they? Thank you. Whoops. What? You have to do them in a specific order? Why does it matter what order I do them in? What? Interesting. Ah, a different color. Thank you. Oh man, that's annoying. Oh yeah. Oh. Thank you. Oh. See, so either I have to get to the switch, or there's another way. Well, there's no tower. I mean, there's no statues with the wrong color that I can see. Well, that would do it. I didn't think of that. Okay. Another easy one. I'm guessing there might be Africa. Africa? We'll see. We got Asia before. Ooh. Nope. South America.
Thank you.
Ah, damn, I wasted those crystals for nothing. Oh, doesn't matter. Silly that it has to be done in like an exact order.
Thank you.
Gardener. What? Ah. Oh yeah. Thank you. I was about to say I don't see a door, but there we go. I thought we already had Asia. Oh, Africa. Thank you. Now that music. Man, that is so annoying.
Thank you.
No. And then he sends you back to the start. How annoying. Something tells me we're back to square one again. No! Oh, fucking hell. Come here. No! Oh. Ooh, what's that? Crystal thread. Wonder what that is. Okay, that does not explain anything. I'm guessing I could give that to the weavers, maybe? Maybe? That's a total guess. Have I come full circle? No. Well, there's the Magirock. God damn it. Now what? What? Ah. North America. Actually, before I go there, I do wonder what a hex rod does. Thank you. sure. just looking for Tower 5. Oh wait, no, that was down this way. I think? What? Ooh. Oh. What? Okay. Oh, didn't see that. Just getting my health back before we go to the next screen. Whoa. Oh! Damn. I was gonna say, just as I figured out the boss battle, too. Pretty sure the trick is just to get him to chase you to the bottom. Do that, and then you'll be fine. Thank you. Aww. Well, it didn't go how I thought it would. I thought you would just have to get him to the bottom and then he would die. But nope. Nope, it's a damage-based one. But he's not. But of course they're not going to show you his health meter. Even though in Soul Blazer and Illusion of Gaia they did. Thank you. There we go. It always starts at Asia. Is it Australia? Looks like Australia. Yep, that's Australia. That says rock. Or looks like it. Yep. The question is, if that's restoring the world, then where are we now? Polonaise. You mean just like before? Before there wasn't a way of exiting the village. Whoops. I was thinking of doing that, but I tried speaking to her before and she was just saying the same stuff. Oh, not this one. Oh. Alright, well I'm going to end this one here. Hope you guys have enjoyed watching this video. If you'd like to be notified about when I go about putting out more videos in the Terranigma playthrough series, be sure to subscribe to the YouTube side things, or click follow or subscribe on Twitch. Alright guys, have a good one.